Welcome to our English class. Today we study Unit 5, The Dinosaur Museum, Workbook, page 34, 35, and 36. And now, your lesson number 1. Exercise 1. Reach and circle the walls below. For example, you can go to this display to see things from the past. You circle museum. And how about number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You look at and check together. For number 2, this animal lived on Earth 46 million years ago. Dinosaur. Okay, dinosaur. Number 3, everyone in your class is this. Alive. Okay, alive. And number 4, all of the dinosaurs are this. Dead. How about number 5? A loud noise that some animals make. Roar. Okay, roar. And 6, something that makes you feel scared in this. Scream. And number 7, people make this to show you what something looks like. What is? Model. And number 8, you make this noise when you are scared. Scream or scary. And now we look at the answer. Okay? And you correct in your workbook, please. Okay, and now you check again. And now we move to the lesson 1, exercise number 2. You listen, write the word from 1. And now, school trip. Number 1 already, where did you go? The dinosaur museum. And now number 2, 3, 4, and 5. You listen and fill in the blank.
Listening 10. Listen. Write the word from 1.
Hi, Mark. How are you?
I'm great. I didn't go to school today.
Where did you go then?
I went to the dinosaur museum. We went on a bus because it's in the city.
Wow, I want to go there. What did you see?
There were lots of models of dinosaurs. Some of them were really big. And some of them had wings.
It sounds good. What was the most interesting?
I could listen to the dinosaurs roar. They all sounded different. Listening to the dinosaurs roar was the most interesting.
How did that feel?
Scary. But it was okay. They were only models.
Did you learn anything?
Yes, a lot. My favorite part was that the last dinosaurs were alive 46 million years ago.
Okay. Have you finished yet? Number 1 already, museum. How about number 2? Models. Models of dinosaurs. Okay. Number 3. What is it? It's a roar. Listening to the dinosaurs roar. How about number 4? How did you feel? It was scary. And number 5. What did you learn? The last dinosaur was alive 46 million years ago. Okay, number 2, models. Number 3, roar. Number 4, scary. And number 5, alive. And now you correct your mistake in your workbook, please. Okay? And now we move to the lesson. Lesson 2. Page 35. Exercise 1. Read and make. And now you read and after that you make. Okay? Number 1. I went to the zoo. I didn't go. And number 2, I bought a ball. Tôi đã mua một quả bóng. Thì cái câu ngược lại ha. D, I didn't buy one. Tôi không có mua quả nào hết. How about number 3, I saw some giraffes. 8, I didn't see any. Okay. And now number 4, I ate some ice cream. E. And make E, I didn't eat any. The last, I hear the lions. I didn't hear any. Okay, very easy class. You check again. Number 1, B. Number 2, D. Number 3, A. Number 4, E. And number 5, C. Okay? Easy. And now, we move to the next. Lesson number 2, but exercise number 2. Okay? You look at the table and complete the sentence. Our school trips. Ví dụ như phần này, các bạn nhìn vào cái khung này ha. Và hoàn thành những cái câu ở dưới này cho cô. Và đây có hai lớp là class 5L và class 5B. Có hai lớp thì cái nào đánh dấu tích là sẽ có. Và cái nào đánh dấu X là không. Và mình nhìn trên này có hai cột ha. Có hai cột của lớp 5L. Có lớp 5L và lớp 5B. Thì có những cái động từ này trong mặt như này. Rồi I give you 2 minutes to complete this exercise. Okay. Now, we check together. You look at carefully number 1. Class 5L went to a museum. Number 2. They didn't buy postcards. Number 3. They hear old songs. Number 4. They didn't make books about dinosaurs. Number 5. They didn't eat ice cream. Number 6. Class 5P didn't go to a museum. Number 6, they didn't hear old songs. Number 8, they make books about dinosaurs. Number 9, they bought postcards. And number 10, last sentence, they ate ice cream. It's okay. You write on your workbook carefully, class. Các bạn xem và kiểm tra lại của mình có đúng hay sai nha. Sai sửa vào cho cô nào. Remember exercise number 2, page 35. Ok. Các bạn sửa vào đúng cái vị trí của câu luôn nha. And now, we move to the lesson 3, page 36. Bây giờ mình sẽ sang cái phần lesson 3, cái trang số 36 nè. Thì number 1, read the question and choose the best answer. Match là mình đọc những cái câu hỏi này bên cột bên trái của bạn thi. Và sau đó mình chọn cái câu trả lời đúng bên cột bên phải ha của bạn. Bên phải nè. Ví dụ như number 1, did you go out yesterday? Bạn đã đi ra ngoài ngày hôm qua phải không? Thì người ta chọn có đáp án là gì? Yes, I did. Vâng, tôi đã đi. How about number 2? Where did you go? Bạn đã đi đâu? Câu D. I went to a clothes store. Tôi đã đến một cái cửa hàng quần áo. How about number 3? Which one did you go to? E, and after that we make E. The on con sign. The one can't stay. I'm sorry, class. And number four, what did you buy? See, I bought a new dress and hat. You make. Okay. And number five, who did you go with? F. And I went with my grandma. The last. B. Did you eat in a restaurant? No, we didn't. We went home. Okay. Number 1 A, number 2 D, number 3 E, number 4 C, number 5 F, and number 6 B. You look carefully and make carefully class. Nhìn, viết và nói cẩn thận để nó nhầm lẫn nha. Okay. Okay, class. We move to. Okay, we move to the next. Number 2, complete the questions and answers. You use past symbol of the verbs. Cái này các bạn hoàn thành những cái câu hỏi và câu trả lời. Sử dụng thì hiện, thì quá khứ đơn ha. Rồi, ở đây number 1, who did you see yesterday? Là ngày hôm qua bạn đã gặp ai? Câu trả lời là I saw Robbie and Simon. Là gặp hai cái bạn này ha. Rồi number 2, did you see them? Where did you see them? And answer, I saw them at the park. Bạn đã nhìn thấy họ ở đâu? Tôi nhìn thấy họ ở công viên. And number 3, which park was it? It was Sunnyside Park. And how about number 4? What did you do? Answer, we play basketball. Number 5, did you have a good time? Yes, I did. How about the last? Can I go with you next time? Yes, you can. Okay. And now you check the correct answer. Number 1 already, number 2 where, park, number 3 which was, number 4 what blade, number 5 did I, number 6 can you. Okay, class, today we stop here. And Merry Christmas, class. Thank you. Goodbye. Goodbye, class.